In the wide California valley, the dawn wall cradles a few flakes of light snow. Elk sing their motherly call in the cold, carrying sound waves that fight the excess of automobile proceedings, with engines turning and mufflers not quite muffling the leisure of city-worn citizens of America. Dawn snow, salt and peppered with industry and sparks of economy from down south. Billions of years of solitude, growth, settlement, twang, and resentment, sound sprouting from blown rock so it dribbles onto the asphalt to wet the rubber, smooth the tread, warm the pale ergonomic fingers on steering wheels that carry in the harmonic connection to me you so seek. Come with me, the masses now blend in from up here. Moose herd bleat, human gaggle speak. I used to be prettier, I promise. Me and my glory years, you have missed my peak. My lavish jewelry of hooves and fur, antler and wing, and exoskeleton are bygone, tarnished. I have lost them through the years. The hills around town are sharp enough to sting your breath. Rejoin your snow-covered roofs. Glance at warm yellow door windows, tangle in warmth. Join your children in square rooms. Join your grandchildren in the future. Believe me. His whole snout blazing with a savage bark, assuaging our tendered legs with a whip of cruel leather, with dried leaves crumbled underneath and long-rooted roads staring back at me. Without the prayer of night, we must cling in vain against the yoke of America's man. His two blue eyes look down upon, gush out direction believed to be of gold and home and land, canvassed against great white a devious passion fills, and reveals odiously a great god, Massah, Anubis, Hades, expectant of me to trail on undiminished and fast like great white marbled halls, to breathe in again even though it kills, yet even I can feel the weight of man's ambition, of man's unrest. Men gather secretly, men gather publicly. Commotion erupts, corruption erupts. Hands up in Cristo and money and tide, gaffers tie knots of knives on the clawed feet. The rooster's flaring feathers cannot even match. Throat veins popping, lungs hoarse with monetary mutterings. Business eyes shut wide. Once docile, they turn into Ollie, Tyson, Balboa, what have you. From your pennies on the dollar of life, they scratch and jump and fall to the ground. The screams of entertainment do nothing to soften the blows. Claws dig into wings, and all the while no remorse is shown, empathy felt. Instead, a maligned ideal of courage and masculinity is felt through all the watchful eyes as the cocks fight to single demise. Covered in shorn, feather, and blood, the fight dies. Eruptions of loss and gain flow through the pit, held together in some sphere of sport. Thank you. curious connotation in life between lines. Lines of cars packed tight, full of people wrapped around a building, waiting for their turn at the tiny window, fed on grub, fed on cheap. Lines of cattle packed tight and full of mothers and babies and fathers waiting for their turn at the tiny opening, fed on grub, fed on cheap. Shuffled quickly off without connection, monotonous, cheap, economic transaction. Life at its dullest. Cattle from cheap grub to cheap grub of cattle back again and again and again. Moo, I'm loving it, I guess.